Eastern Kentucky and obviously West Virginia and Southeast Ohio, Appalachia coal has taken a huge hit. And, you know, it's something that I am really worried about because it, talk about a ripple effect, it is just decimating communities